806 North Jefferson, Springfield, Missouri. This is Friday night. One, two.
Do not record me. Daniel, are you serious?
It's a paddy wagon. Computer's up. How much?
Hey, you can record all you want. Just stay on the sidewalk. If you step on that property, you're going to...
Don't bark directives.
Okay. If you step on that property, you're going to go to jail for trespassing.
Don't bark directives. Corporal. I told your corporal not to bark directives. I told your corporal to button out bark directives.
Oh, he just telling you something. He wasn't barking directives. Yeah,
he was.
Understand him?
Yeah, I understand him.
Okay.
But am I lawfully detained?
No one said you're lawfully detained.
Then he can't tell me what the fuck to do.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you again. Hey, I just wanna make sure you don't sit on that grass, because then you'd be trespassing, okay?
Go fuck yourself.
Okay. I'm gonna tell you right now, just don't sit on that grass, okay?
Go fuck yourself.
Okay. Afterward, hey, just make sure you don't sit on that grass, okay?
See how stupid this fucking town is? Springfield, Missouri, guys. Look, I'm on a public sidewalk and they're barking fucking directives at me.
Well, if you know the law, you'll get your ass.
six vehicles. This is a new evangelistic center, Springfield, Missouri. It's how the police do the homeless. Kind of like they do in St. John's, Florida, all over the place down there. Same shit goes on in Mesa, Arizona. Not these douchebags, but some of them out here told me to move to Joplin. I told them to go fuck themselves. This building used to be the old Social Security Administration. From what I understand, once a federal building, always a federal building. Thank you.
video there. You got a bunch of YouTube followers?
He's got a warrant. He's got a warrant.